In this video, we'll show you how to get started with the TubeBuddy tools to grow, manage, and optimize your YouTube channel for free. Hello, TubeBuddies, and welcome. In this video, we're going to be talking about the TubeBuddy drop-down menu. This will help you navigate TubeBuddy and understand its features. If you'd like to learn more about TubeBuddy, subscribe and ring that bell for free TubeBuddy training videos and streams every week that can actually help you grow your YouTube channel. Now, this video assumes that you have TubeBuddy installed. If you want to learn how to install TubeBuddy, then check out that card on screen to watch a video on installing and using TubeBuddy for free. We're going to dive right into the TubeBuddy drop-down menu. Once you've installed TubeBuddy and signed in, you'll see the full TubeBuddy drop-down menu on the desktop. This is where all the TubeBuddy tools can be accessed from, and we'll cover where you can start. We'll first look at popular tools and features. These are the most popular tools from TubeBuddy. All of these tools here have a corresponding TubeBuddy tutorial video from myself, and we will link them all in the description down below. Now, this list also includes some tools that require the paid version of TubeBuddy, and we'll have that shown in the bottom left-hand corner. We also will show you what you can access in the free starter version. This section can change over time as new tools are added, so don't worry if yours looks different than mine here, that's normal. It just usually means that new tools have been added, and those are good to look at too. These tools are all good to learn about and start with TubeBuddy. The tools are Keyword Explorer, Click Magnet, Thumbnail Generator, Health Report, A/B Testing, Bulk Processing, Copy Center, Comment Moderation, Best Practice Checks, and Videolytics. All these tools are great to look into. We know that some of them required a paid version of TubeBuddy. However, we want you to be able to try our tools, so you can click that card on screen for a free video about how to get a TubeBuddy free trial. However, we recommend checking that out after finishing this video. In fact, let's get back into the TubeBuddy drop-down menu. The next section is Messages. This is where you can learn about important info from us here at TubeBuddy. New features, videos, sales, etc. We use this to keep you up to date on all things TubeBuddy, so check there frequently. And speaking of information, we want to be your best friend on your road to YouTube success. One of the ways a buddy helps you out is by keeping you informed on changes in life. We keep you up to date on YouTube changes in the industry news section. Don't be caught off guard and make sure you're informed on changes to YouTube. Our milestones section shows your positive changes on YouTube. This is available for free. And once you start using TubeBuddy, we track your progress in terms of uploads, subscribers, and views. These are important to know because YouTube is a marathon, not a sprint. Sometimes it feels like you're on a treadmill going nowhere, but you are making progress on YouTube. We don't want you to forget about that. We also don't want you to forget about the other parts of the drop-down menu. This part here is our quick links, for example. As the name suggests, it gives you links to get around YouTube quickly. This is a powerful time saver. Sometimes, to get to simple parts of YouTube, it can take between 3 to 6 clicks. With TubeBuddy, we make it as simple as 2 clicks. Want to see your YouTube comments? Just click on the drop-down menu and then comments. Want to see your YouTube analytics? Just click it. We've made it that simple. Next up is extension tools. Think of this section as YouTube-based tools, meaning all of these tools you can use while on YouTube's website. In fact, if we click on Keyword Explorer now, we can see it pop up on screen without leaving YouTube. So when we say extension tools, this keeps you on YouTube. This is a great place for you to start using TubeBuddy without having to leave YouTube's website. Be sure to keep watching this video until the end for our recommended tools to use after this video. The next section, Website Tools, does the opposite. It takes you to the TubeBuddy website. All of these TubeBuddy tools will require you to sign into the TubeBuddy website's dashboard. These tools all add functionality from the back end of TubeBuddy's website. This includes our popular A/B testing, where you can test multiple thumbnails, canned responses, which lets you reply to YouTube comments faster, and search rank tracking, which lets you track how you're ranking for search terms in both Google and YouTube search. One thing the website covers is TubeBuddy account options, which you can see under the My Account section here. From here, you can get back to the TubeBuddy dashboard and use our website tools as mentioned above. You can also sign up for the affiliate program and get paid to recommend TubeBuddy and even earn free TubeBuddy just by talking about it. We also have additional perks if you sign up for paid TubeBuddy in the member perks section. This includes discounted Epidemic Sounds, free music from Audio Hero, graphics, and more. More things such as our mobile app, which is included in all of the paid versions. This is an example of what we call an integration. Integration cover ways you can link your TubeBuddy account to other types of accounts. Under integrations is settings, and these let you change crucial things in the TubeBuddy backend. Under that, we have the community section, which lets you meet our community on either our forums or our Discord server. These are places to meet like-minded TubeBuddy users, get help, and talk about all things YouTube and TubeBuddy. The forums are for people who don't need immediate responses to questions and prefer a long chat forum discussion. The Discord is a chat for people who prefer real-time conversations. Both ways are a great way to get to know our community and get involved. Under that is where we can get support for all things TubeBuddy related. Something broken in TubeBuddy, think you've encountered a bug, or need help using a feature, support is the place to go. When it comes to support, please include which license level of TubeBuddy you have. You could have the Starter or Free license, the Pro license, the Star license, or the Legend license. The next thing you'll need is which version of TubeBuddy you're using. You can see the version number of TubeBuddy down here. Both of these are important to get good support. Once you have those pieces of information, then you can click Contact Us to be taken to our support window. Under the support section, you can see the TubeBuddy Tips and Tricks video series, which tells you how to use all of the TubeBuddy tools, and, in fact, you're actually watching it right now. After our Tips and Tricks video series, there's our knowledge base for common TubeBuddy issues, so you don't have to make a support ticket. Under that is a way you can suggest TubeBuddy feature ideas. We also want you to know you can reach out to us on YouTube, Twitter, or Facebook, and view our terms of use and privacy policy here. All of this so you can make the TubeBuddy experience better. Remember, everything you want to do within TubeBuddy can be accessed from the TubeBuddy drop-down menu. As I said earlier, everything you want to do within TubeBuddy can be done from the TubeBuddy drop-down menu. Our recommendation is getting to know how to use the Keyword Explorer to find video topic ideas, and then you can use the Video Topic Planner and maybe SEO Studio to save those ideas and optimize future content to earn more views. Check out the video that's been on screen on how to optimize a YouTube video for beginners. I'm Andrew Kahn. Now let's use the TubeBuddy drop-down menu to better use and understand TubeBuddy.